Vending machine or NPC loot only. This video idea was suggested by Fallen Phoenix, so go subscribe to him if he has a channel. I don't know if he does. But heals and ammo is allowed from anywhere else, but I can only get my weapons from vending machines. My weapons from vending machines and bro, the top one was the correct one. Okay, I'm live right now. Probably not when this video goes live, goes out. But if I am, then go check out the stream. Okay. I don't know where there's vending machines though. I can't pick up any weapons. What? So where are we gonna land? I don't know where we're gonna land.
Head up tiny spot.
We'll go Coney Crossroad. Go to Jones, it's a hot spot, yeah, but going to the Jones is gonna be annoying.
Hello?
If you got Daily Bugle.
Daily Bugle doesn't have anything.
You thank the bus driver on keyboard.
It has one where you eat.
Yeah, but that's one.
Look.
Okay, I wanna go Coney Crossroad, let's go see if there's any weapons here.
Let's go see.
If there's no vending machines, you get one single gun. Okay, Phoenix, so we have chat on one side of my screen, so I'm reading chat while I'm recording this time.
We are so dead.
Wait, where's your friend?
No, we're so dead. Hello, man. You're so dead.
A tent, really, that's not a gun. No more balls, it's not a gun either.
Is that the gun, man?
We're screwed. You're on it. Have you got a gun, Elijah?
There's no vending machines in this area.
It's a mending machine. I'm gonna go find more.
The first gun I see is the only gun I can get.
Meant another mending machine? Well. No.
Okay, maybe I've passed on that one, you know. Maybe I lied about that.
I found a gun machine. I found a pistol. Yes, a pistol machine.
A pistol's are not that good.
It doesn't matter. At least you have a gun.
Yeah, but the first weapon I can see I can pick up. Shotgun, you can pick up the shotgun, okay. That's the first weapon I've seen. Don't count that sniper because that was from a chest.
I'm staying with a pistol, that's what it looks like. Wait, I'm not quitting this challenge.
He didn't say you had to do this challenge, but okay.
I don't care, I wanna do it. Then why don't you like pistols?
Well, they're okay, I guess, but they're not too good. Okay, so where is there more vending machines? Because I'm not going around. Hold on. Hey, Fallen Phoenix, can I pick up other people's loots? Or I'm guessing that's not a thing. Oh, someone just fallen off the game.
Now, then, Mats, you can get them because they're not a gun.
There's an NPC, but can I pick weapons up from the ground though, from on the floor? Can I pick up that those things up? No, it's up to him.
Please say no.
Only other people's ammo mats or heals. Oh, really? There's a storm over here, so I want to see if this is a tornado. Don't get in front of me. Oh, that's a lightning storm. I don't wanna. Oh, I've only seen one tornado today.
I've not even seen a tornado.
There's an NPC, but I don't think he'll offer much. Really? I could have came over. Oh my god! I could have came up and picked that up. Phoenix. He only sells a pistol. Oh, I've auto pick up on. Really? I saw zero tornadoes, zero storms, and zero flare guns. Well, they're in the game. I know that. Someone's coming in, crap. I want to say I can't pick meds up. If he steals something, you already have can pick up one. If he sells something, you can pick up one floor gun. Yeah, it's a good deal. Yeah, I can live with that. Boar, come out. What the?
I didn't want to get thunderstorm. Yo, why? I don't even have a chance of anything.
Whoa, who just did that? But no, of course, I'm not getting in your thing. Stop it, please.
It's in the chest, something that I can't grab.
Of course. Well, I'm trying to find a tornado, really. To your northwest. Northwest is just a fishing rod. I don't know what you mean by that.
Bro, there's a whole tall tree on me. Bro, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Bro, why did I come here? Why did I even come here? Yo, they're bodying me. Bro, I'm running. Bro, I'm running. Run, Forrest, run! Run, Forrest, run!
There was a player, but yeah, he went. Yeah, I know. Rascal, if you die, we can't get you. You realize, right?
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm running. Adam, why did you lead off?
Okay, I just want the mats. I just want the... and gold. I want the ammo and gold. There's a vending machine here, but it's a med.
That's what you get when you buddy try to mess with me. Bro, you need bug water. I'll just spray. I just have to get a gun, you poopy butt. I just have to get a... He's an OG. He's an OG. Y'all, and of course I'm talking to him. Boom, goodbye. Unless if you help me. I'm 1 HP, of course I'm
I'm gonna die, aren't I? Maybe not. Okay, someone's sending grenades in. Well, this guy's scared. Now this guy's scared. You know, this guy. Wait, is it an elf skin? Oh, it's a sledgehammer skin. Get crapped on, my guy. Hon, Phoenix, can I pick up a flare gun since that's not really a gun? Since it's not, like, technically a gun. Can I? I'll drop it if I can't, but, like, can I? Yes, you can pick up flares. Let's go. Okay. No, I dropped the shield sprinklers. I want to drop my tent. I can't pick up any more things over here. I can't even go to the zone. I can pick up anything that's not a weapon. That a storm or a thunderstorm? Is that a thunderstorm or a tornado? Okay, it's lightning. Okay, that's not a tornado, I guess. Okay, I'm in the radius, you know, I'm in the radius. Apparently there's more chance of you getting struck by lightning in water and on the highest point of the map. On the highest point of the area that it's in. Oh, wait, there is. No cap, wait. No, there's no cap. Whoa! Funny far. Okay, I want to go to try to get the zone here. Okay, we could get. Bro, how? Wait, what? He wasn't even looking at me and he just flicked me. Can't be. Resby! Why'd you just cone me? I died. What's up, Safara Laris? Lazarus, I don't know. Safina, I don't know how to say your name, sorry if I spell it wrong. Safina, I don't know. But, what's good? Long stream. Oh, really? Guys, this video did well. If you guys enjoyed the video, I'm only gonna do one, really, because I'm not gonna try anymore. I'm not gonna try to win because it's gonna take too long. But peace, guys. Peace. See you.